Hi friends, this week I'm taking you to school with me in Japan, so let's go. I'm experiencing my first real fall and winter, and oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Usually after class, I like to explore the city by finding a place to eat because everyone's gotta eat, you know? I know I'm uploading this in December, and I'm also filming in this in December because fall technically ends on December 21st. I love that cafe. I will definitely be back to try more donuts. I love the little hidden pockets of nature scattered throughout Tokyo. It feels like a little quiet secret. It's so awkward every time I film to be conscious of the camera. probably tell that I have a sugar problem, but sweets in Asia are really so good. They're like the perfect amount of sweet, and they're experts at making it. In my hometown in the US, McDonald's is not really a place where you would go to do work, but here in Japan, McDonald's is similar to a cafe. People go there to work, to eat, to socialize, to read a book, and I kind of really love it that any space can be turned into a workspace or a safe space. I love McDonald's. Okay, that concludes my what I eat in a week at school and my university vlog. If you'd like to see more of it, please let me know. Thank you. See you next time.